Frankly, dear, I can't do what you do.